was a country maid. Mary was a wee bit good. Mary never went and played with the gypsies in the wood. Mary was a shy young miss. When a fellow came her way, Mary never let him kiss her. Mary used to say, "Hey, no funny business. We'll have a little walk, have a little talk, but no funny business. We'll have a little chat, I don't mind that. You can take me out, hold my hand, that's okay, but you understand, no funny business, or else we say goodbye." She was rather partial to the plumber, but he was soon disgraced, for he tried to kiss her in the summer, so he went down the waist. Then she went out walking with the grocer, a young man full of vim, and he said, "Please come a little closer," but she took no sauce from him. Then she went out riding on a pillion with a man whose game was golf, but he wanted kisses by the million, and that's where he got off. Live in town. Mary seemed to change somehow. Everything she used to frown on seems quite different now. Now there isn't much she'll miss. Half a dozen men she's got. If they never try to kiss her, she says like a shot. But no funny business. You only want to walk and only want to talk, and no funny business. You only want to chat. Oh, I can't stand that. I should hate to walk and hate to chat. Nothing good ever came from that. What? No funny business. Well, well, we say goodbye.